Steve Dotto here. How the heck are you this fine day? Me? I'm feeling somewhat concerned because there is a phishing attack, which you might call a virus, going around infecting the Google community, especially the Gmail community. I've seen it infect 4 friends in the past several days. You might have received an email that says, you have offline messages from me, or quotes from, interestingly enough, Harry Potter. It's a problem. Accounts are being hacked, and we have the solution today on Dotto Tech. There's a nasty little piece of hacking going on the internet, which, surprisingly enough, I don't see too many comments on in the conversation threads, but I have seen it affect several friends of mine in the past few days. So I thought I would share with you exactly what's happening. So what happens is basically you're going to receive an email. It seems to be only affecting people with Gmail at this point. You're going to receive an email from somebody and it's going to look like one of these emails. It's going to look, you might have received some offline messages from me. Read them now. And so basically if you read and click on the link of this particular email, you become part of the problem instead of becoming part of the solution, because somehow somebody is now managing to hack your account and start to be able to send emails from your account. Nasty business. We don't know what else they're doing, or at least I certainly don't know what else they're doing at this point, but you don't want people poking around inside of your Gmail account. So what do you do about this particular attack? By the way, there'll be a string. You can tell if people are infected because there's a string of emails, including quotes from Harry Potter coming down. Coming down the pipe. Well, I do appreciate Harry Potter. Don't necessarily want poorly written Harry Potter quotes in my email. So here's what we do about it. The first thing you need to do is change your Gmail password, your Google password. You got to go in and change it, and change it to something cryptic, something difficult. If you want some advice on things to do around password management and making sure that your password is a little less easily hackable than it obviously was if you were hacked, then check out our video on LastPass. It's the service that I like to use. It's a password manager. There are other ones, but come up with a good and difficult password and change your Gmail password. And of course, you should change it fairly regularly as well as you go downstream. The second thing that you're going to have to do is you're going to have to verify that account. And typically what will happen is I have a link to the document in the show notes beneath. But if you go and you basically put in your telephone number of your cell phone, they will send you a verification code and then you respond back, which will verify your account. Now, speaking to some of my friends who have cleaned this system up, they've received several verification texts following the original. So somebody is still trying to get access to their account. Ignore those other verification texts. Just respond to the first one that you create and generate. So that's the next thing that you have to do. Then, if you want to avoid futures in the problem, even with a good password, you might consider stepping up your level of security and installing two-step verification. It's a process where every time you log into your account, you actually need a second, kind of a second opinion on the fact that you are you. And what happens is as you sign in, a code is sent to your cell phone, and then you use that code to log in as well as your password. It's called two-step authentication or two-step verification. And if you click on the link above the video, I have a video on that you can walk through that process. It works really well. It's free. It does require an extra step as you're logging into your accounts, but your accounts become that much more secure. The next thing that you can do as well is flag all of the emails that you've received here in your email inbox from people who are infected. Flag them as spam. So Google starts to recognize that that text and that content is spam, and it starts to go into spam filters unless people get infected by it. That's something that you can do for everybody. So bottom line is, if you see this happening, follow this process. Flag it as spam. If you have been hacked, change your password. And you know what? Even if you haven't been hacked, maybe this is a call to action. Change your password now. It's a good thing to do on a regular basis. Check out our LastPass video, or come up with a good password manager. Consider two-step authentication and verify your Google account. Sorry we had to do this email today. It's going to be a pain in the butt for a lot of people, embarrassing, and who knows what damage it could be causing downstream. We don't know what information is being stolen or what information is being accessed because people have access to these accounts, but it is obviously something that should be a concern to us all. So please, be safe out there, folks. It's a jungle online. I hope you found this video to be useful. If you have, there's three ways for you to stay in touch with us. First is subscribe to this channel. Secondly, subscribe to our newsletter, and I will send you an email once a week with a digest of all of the videos that we create, as well as notification of any live webinars that we have coming up. And we do some awesome webinars here at Dotto Tech. And finally, Dotto Tech is a community-funded site. We are supported by you, our community, through the crowdfunding site Patreon. If you want to know about supporting what you can do to help support Dotto Tech, take a click on our Patreon link, and for as little as a dollar a month, you can ensure that Dotto Tech continues to provide great, valuable content just like this today. Till next time, have fun storming a castle.